Welcome to Tekzilla Bytes, feed your tech hunger fast. I'm Patrick Norton, and greetings. We are back at IDF Intel Developer Forum 2014. I gotta be honest with you, I love Thunderbolt. There's one big problem with Thunderbolt length. You cap out at 3 meters. Check this out, optical cables by Corning. You might know Corning. They make fiberglass, they make glass products, they make good stuff. Now they're making Thunderbolt cables that will stretch up to 60 meters. If you don't do metric, that's 197 feet. How cool is that? It's amazing, because you don't need any adapter. The adapter's actually built into the cable. This looks like a Thunderbolt cable. It feels like a Thunderbolt cable. It looks like a standard copper Thunderbolt cable, but they're actually translating the electrical information into 4 individual light shots that go over the optical cable here. And what's interesting is when you look at the demos, they don't care how tight you bend it, how bad you damage it. If you tie it into knots, you should see Michael's face behind the camera right now. He's panicking. It's okay, because you're not going to damage the light path. What you are going to have is all the speed of Thunderbolt over whatever distance you need. There is, however, one kind of challenge on that one, which is the price. This is more of a professional studio thing. People that really, really need the bandwidth of Thunderbolt over a significant distance. A 60 meter cable, that's the maximum length they go, is $1,299. 30 meters is $649. 10 meters is $299. 5.5 meters is $179. 3.5 meters is $119. And of course, they don't do a 3 meter cable, because you can already do that for like $50 on copper. They are trying to make the cables more affordable. If you go to opticalcablesbycorning.com, you can get up to $150 off your purchase. Not exactly going to make it lunch money, but it's going to make it a little bit more affordable if you're kicking out serious coin on a serious studio or production environment. Speaking of optics and light, have you seen the screen on LG's G3? They're our sponsor for our Intel Developer Forum coverage. This is a Quad HD screen on the LG G3. It is gorgeous. We're talking about 538 pixels per inch. It's the world's first smartphone camera with laser autofocus, and probably the best part, the knock code. Just tap on the screen in your own special pattern to unlock it. And hey, we want to thank LG for sponsoring our IDF coverage, and you should take a look at LG's G3 when you get a chance. Hey, you want to see everything going on at IDF? Some of the cool stuff like, oh, Silver Lake, the next generation desktop processor, actually being demonstrated live, then do us a favor, go to Tekzilla.com or YouTube.com/Tekzilla. Subscribe, watch the videos, and share them with your friends. I'm Patrick Norton. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Tekzilla Bytes.